It's like our little special family day.
She's not feeling too well right now.
A milkshake for my baby.
What is it?
Channel. It is Monday morning for us, and this morning I was just really in the mood for like a restaurant style full smorgasbord breakfast where like you get the full platter with everything, pancakes, eggs, bacon, sausage. So that's what we're doing. We are making it all. I've already made the pancakes and the eggs. Now I'm just whipping up the eggs or the bacon and sausage. Unfortunately, Logan's parents are on that evil D word that we do not speak in front of Lou, D-I-E-T. So all we have is turkey sausage and turkey bacon, but we're making do. We are surviving. It's still gonna be good. And I'm excited.
When you said you're making do, my brain went to Mountain Dew. So yeah, guys, we are making Mountain Dew.
Right now, it's pretty easy to have a good day after you eat a breakfast like that. Today is gonna be a really special day. Mondays have become a really like super special day in this house because it's the day that we sort of get to recoup as a family. It's like our little special family day.
Yeah.
Because Logan typically doesn't work and his parents do, as opposed to the rest of the weekend where we're all home all weekend long. So Mondays are special because it's just us. So that's why we did the special breakfast. And we plan on doing some things after Lou's nap time today. Are you just having the time of your life?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. I'm not exactly sure what the plan is for today, but we do want to make it really special and go somewhere and do something. I'm getting ready to do circle time with Lou. I'm super excited. It's shapes week. I am never not excited for circle time. I know I say that a lot where like, I'm so excited for our theme this week or I'm so excited for the activity I have planned. I'm never not excited to do something educational with Lou. All right, well, she's just gonna keep doing this. So we're just gonna go ahead and skip straight to circle time.
Do seconds.
Come here. We're gonna start circle time. Ready? Circle time! Circle time! Let's start circle time! Yay! Okay, Lou, we're gonna start with our shapes and their colors, okay? Are you ready to start?
Color.
Yeah? We also have stickers and crayons. So what we're gonna do is we are going to use the stickers to make some shapes, and then we're gonna use the crayons to connect the stickers, okay? Let me show you what I mean, okay? This first shape that we're going to make is a square. Let's look at this square right here. There are four points on a square, right? So we're gonna use 4 stickers to make those points. Look at these shapes. We have made a square, a triangle, and a rectangle. Very good work today. Well, you guys, circle time went really, really well. And I'm always so pleased when like the activities that I pick out are really just something that she can understand and have fun doing. And then it was really funny because after circle time, we started coloring a picture together and Logan was rubbing my legs and Lou had noticed that he was rubbing my legs. And so she started rubbing my legs too. And it was so funny. She started doing this thing where like she'll like grab onto your shoulder and then peek her head around from behind you and start talking to you like this, and it is so funny and so sweet. And she was doing that while I was laying on the floor coloring the picture. Then we came out here and we started a movie, and I was getting ready to get up and make her lunch, but I noticed that she had fallen asleep in my lap. So Logan's in the back room with her now, in her room, and he's just trying to lay her down and get her all comfy for her nap. Sweet, sweet angel. So anyways, Logan and I are going to finish watching this movie, and then once the movie's over, Logan is going to run to the grocery store to get all the groceries that we need, and then once Lou wakes up from her nap, we're hoping to go out and do something today. Maybe go to the park or something. I'm not really quite sure yet.
Hey guys, so I am heading out real quick. I have to stop here at the post office. So I am here at the post office. I gotta stop here real quick before I go to the store, pick up a couple of things, see if we got any mail, drop off a couple of letters and stuff like that. Megan is back at the house right now. She's not feeling too well right now, so she's staying home. We were gonna go out after Lou's nap and kind of do something and everything since my day off, because we typically do that on Mondays, but she's not feeling well, so I don't want to push her or anything like that. Lou's napping right now, so we wanted to go out doing shopping for groceries and stuff like that while she was sleeping and stuff like that, so we didn't have to worry about that.
Sweet Angel Lou has awoke from her slumber. And I'm just making her some lunch. It's currently 2:41, but she has to have lunch because she fell asleep before she could have lunch, you know?
We were watching a movie.
Yeah, she passed out on my lap.
It was pretty cute.
Yeah, it was. And Logan just got back from the grocery store, so we have all the things we need for her to have a really great lunch.
Yeah.
I still don't know what we're gonna do today, though, because like I said, it's 2:41, so I feel like the day's pretty much over. But it's not still, I don't know.
We have about 5 hours.
When you do things this late in the day, it's like,
is there really a point, you know?
I'm more of someone who's like, if we're going to do something, let's do it like right away, first thing in the morning.
And I'm like, let's do it at like 12 o'clock at night.
What's wrong? Oh, do you like mommy's rings? Are those pretty? Do you have mommy's hair clip? Who's that? Her face. All right, you guys. Well, the verdict that we came to, the conclusion we've reached, was that we're gonna take Lou to the church to kind of play in the nursery, run around in the gym, go play on the playground, that sort of thing. And then maybe on our way home, before we, you know, actually get home, depending on what time it is, we will stop at the walking trail by the school and just walk a little bit, just us as a family.
All right, so guys, we came to that conclusion apparently, but I was not informed about that last part. So, but we made that decision, absolutely. That's how marriage works, guys. We is she.
Okay, I'm sorry. Do you want to go and walk on the path?
No, I have to think about it.
Okay, will you let me know?
I'll let you know.
I love you.
I was thinking about going to get ice cream.
Oh, that would be fun too. We could eat ice cream on the path. We made it to the playground. Are you going to run and run? Huh? You come here on Sundays, don't you? Yeah. Come on, let's go play.
Guys, we are putting the hat on the baby. And Megan told me that this is C-roll, so there's talking. So yeah, right?
All better. Between playing outside, the nursery full of toys, and the ball pit, Lou's absolute favorite thing is just walking around the church.
Can I do a milkshake for a drink?
What milkshake?
Louie, we ordered you a milkshake. Yummy. A milkshake for my baby. Can you get it? Oh, I see it traveling up the straw. Ooh, yum. Now she's never gonna stop. She's gonna suck it dry all the way home.
It is a happy day in the Kincaid household. Lou had a milkshake all the way back here. Yeah. Now we're cutting up her corn dogs. We tried to see if she could eat it, you know, by herself and stuff like that.
Off the stick, yeah.
And it didn't really work out. So we're cutting it up. Yeah, we're pathetic, whatever. We have a 1 year.
Are you recording yourself or are you recording me?
You. My food's over here. Yeah, I can't wait to eat this and that and that.
I got a foot long hot dog. Ooh, ooh.
Hot dog, hot dog. I can't sing that, sorry. Copyright issues. All right, but yeah, we're gonna eat.
It's bath time interview with Louie. Okay, Louie, I'm gonna ask you some questions, okay? You ready? How was your day? Oh, you are so good at washing your face. But tell me, how was your day? Oh, yeah, that good, huh? Did you really like your milkshake? Yeah.
Wow.
Do you know all of your shapes after the lesson today?
Okay.
Yeah. Great. What's your favorite color? Yeah. Oh. Who do you like more, mommy or daddy? I love you.
Mommy,
I think that's the answer to the last question.
What is your favorite food? Just think about it, because she really loves food.
This is hard, isn't it? What's your favorite food, baby? What is it? What's your favorite food?